keeping up with our motto, let learning be a joy and teaching a pleasure, here we are with a remote teaching and learning process to bridge the gap. Happy learning, children! A very warm welcome to all the students of nursery of Thakur Vidya Mandir High School and Junior College. Subject is rhymes and the topic is Myself. Children, let us recite the poem Myself. 10 little fingers, 10 little toes, 2 little ears and 1 little nose, 2 little eyes that shine so bright, 1 little mouth to kiss mummy goodnight. Children, let us revise the poem one more time, Myself. 10 little fingers, 10 little toes, 2 little ears and 1 little nose, 2 little eyes that shine so bright, 1 little mouth to kiss mummy goodnight. Let us understand the meanings of the few words in the poem. Little means tiny or small. Toes means small parts like fingers at the end of the foot. And bright means full of light. Now let us understand the uses of parts of the body that we have learned in the poem Myself. Eyes. We see with our eyes. Mouth. We speak with our mouth. Ears. We hear with our ears. Fingers. We write with our fingers. Nose, we smell with our nose, and toes, we balance ourselves with our toes. Children, here is an activity for you. Match the body parts. Thank you.